DGB, I wouldn't really consider them a sleeper. I think that they don't get enough press or respect for everything they've been able to do with their project. The fanbase is super educated. The founder of David Gokhshtein and cryptocurrency influencer by CryptoClarified, David Gokhshtein, shared on his Twitter.